It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Shelley and Jamie Farr, and the star of Super Password,
yes,
Bert Lundy.
Hello.
Hi, thank you so much. Come sit down, my dude. There you go, there you go. Hi, thank you. Thank you very much, and welcome to Super Password. Great to have you with us. Great to have you both with us. Such good players. It's fun to have. This game, you know, you make it look easy, and it's not easy. You sit at home and you say, it flows along so smoothly. Yeah. And it's tough. You guys are really, really sharp.
And everybody says that. They see you on the game shows, and they think how stupid you may react to some of the puzzles, whatever. But it's easy at home. Because have nothing to lose at home.
No pressure.
In the comfort of your home.
No, and also if you get it wrong, you go, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Well, you can't do that.
No. Here you lose, it's bye-bye.
That's
you win, you win a lot of money.
That's right. But before we go any further, tell us about something that's going on in your life. What's happening now? What are you looking forward to doing?
Well, I had this idea the other day, and I presented it to my agent, and she got very excited about it. Somebody said I look like Irving Berlin, the composer.
You absolutely do.
And I said, wouldn't that be a great idea to do Irving Berlin's story as a movie of the week?
Yes.
Particularly at the time when the Statue of Liberty is going to be finished, because he wrote God Bless America and a lot of other songs.
Oh, you know, you say that, it's a very good idea, doesn't it?
Yes. There's a part in it for you. Cool, I like it. See, unlike you, Bert, when I do a movie, I'll give you a part. I mean, you're doing a movie now, and the friendship just doesn't play any part in me. Helping out in the picture.
Well, I couldn't afford you, Jamie.
That's true.
That was the problem.
You know, can't afford this movie either.
No. As a matter of fact, when you say that about Irving Berlin, I always remember that piece of film. Remember that when he sang This Is the Army?
Oh, yes.
And it was him in a movie that he did it himself.
That's right.
And you do, as a matter of fact. Anything that we can talk about for you, Shelley?
Well, I just got an idea.
Like
I was thinking, maybe I'll do the Christy Brinkley story. Because she's had a lot of ups and downs, a very dramatic part.
Okay. It'll be a short. Christy Brinkley. Well, I mean, she's so young, she's only been around 10 minutes. We're talking about Irving Berlin, who's been around for 85 years, for goodness sakes.
Your mother said 90.
My mother said 90?
Yeah, I was talking to your mom. She said he's 90-some years old.
Is he really?
I'm not going to correct your mother.
Is that right, mother? 96 years old. What is this, trivia trap here? Okay, we've got business to take care of. We better get on with it, shall we? Let's meet our current champion, Teresa. Come on out here, darling. Yes, hello again to you, champ. You are our champ, and before we go over and play for the big bucks, tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Teresa Pomeroy, and I've been married for 12 years, and I have a 6-year-old daughter named Melissa, and my hobbies are cross-stitch and sewing.
Yeah, and what else do you like to do?
Well, what I do for a job is I'm a flight attendant for an airline.
Aha! Oh! Are you currently flying or not?
I'm not currently flying because I'm on days off.
Oh, okay.
Not right this minute.
I meant the airline. Is the airline currently in the air? You never know.
My airline's not currently flying.
I understand. Okay, we've got it pretty well narrowed down, don't we, gang?
Wait a minute.
You are our current champion, and as a matter of fact, you are now going to go over and play for $15,000. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's go do it. Here we go. Okay. Your first time over here as well.
Yes, my first time.
Well, all right. Now, you are a champion. As I said before, you have $5,500 so far. Mm-hmm. However, I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with the letter K and continuing through the letter T. K through T. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get them all, I'm going to give you $15,000. Okay? Yeah. Here we are. 60 seconds, as you know, Shelley. And here comes your first word on the board. You want to see that? And there it is. All right? Good luck to you. Ready?
Thank you.
Go.
Cat. Kitty.
L.
Cat. Okay. Key. Lock.
Mm-hmm. M.
Broom. Mop.
N.
C. Nile. Mythical. King. Neptune.
O.
Games. Anything. Summer. Olympics, yes.
P.
Hefner.
Playboy.
Do.
Thirst. Quench.
R.
Pass it, please.
S.
Pan.
Saucer.
Lifter.
Spatula.
Yes.
T.
Turtle.
Tortoise.
R.
Crowd.
Riot.
Yes. Yeah.
Well, you should believe it, because you did it. Congratulations. You have just won $15,000. That brings your total to $20,500. We'll come back in just a moment after we've calmed down here for a moment. Oh, no way.
Six seconds.
What did you say? You said
calm, didn't you? I was going to say noisy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're going to say for that either. One you did...
At GSN, we have a great time turning daytime into...
.com.
Yeah, I'd love to do it.
Here we are. That's always an exciting moment when that happens. That really was something. You know what was brilliant, too, was Neptune. Yeah. You get the three clues for... What did you say? You said sea, and then...
God, and then
and
I said
king.
King, and then Greek or something.
Yeah. Mythical.
Mythical king and sea. That's just perfect, because that could have given you fits, as a matter of fact. Well, okay, champ, you now have $20,500, which is not so bad. Here comes your challenger, Kevin. Come on in, challenger.
Hello, Kevin.
Hello, Kevin. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
All right, sir, tell us all about yourself.
Well, my name's Kevin Brown. I'm originally from Anchorage, Alaska, which is my home stomping ground. I used to race motorcycles when I was younger, and I'm currently working as a singing food server in a very nice restaurant in a hotel in Los Angeles.
All right, a singing food server, eh? Mm-hmm. From motorcycle racing to food serving.
Well...
What is a singing? Like, here it is! I mean, what is that? What is a singing food server?
Well, we bring out food, and there's a nice little piano in the room, and everybody, you know, all the waiters are singers, and they sing a song.
I think that's great.
And chorus numbers and stuff like that.
Really?
For your dining enjoyment.
Well, you have to tell us later where it is.
You don't pay the bill.
What's that? Yeah, never mind. Our producers, when the show's canceled, I know where I'm going. Okay. Bite your tongue, you terrible person.
He was pointing at me, don't
worry. No, he wasn't. Okay, well, you see how to do it. Teresa just got rich quick, and here's your chance. Here we go. Shelley and Jamie have given the clues. Take a look at home at this word, please. This is the first one. And there it is on the board. Jamie, sir.
Flower.
Petal.
Okay, Shelley.
Thorn. Rose.
That's the one. Okay. We have rose on the board, Teresa.
Is it gardens?
Is it gardens?
Only a rose.
Okay, here we go.
Give me the bill, will you?
Throw him a fish. Here comes the next word. There it is. Shelley, please.
Oh. Sailors.
Tars.
Okay, Jamie.
Mother.
Father.
Okay, no pointing. Shelley?
Arm.
Tattoo.
Yes. You know, either two.
Yeah.
We have Rose and Tattoo, Teresa.
I don't know. Is it Woody Allen movies?
It's not a Woody Allen movie.
Okay.
It's funny.
Is it Woody Allen movies? Okay, here we go. Next word, please. It's coming up now. There it is, if you will, Shelley.
Trolley.
Streetcar.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Rose, tattoo, and streetcar.
Is it Tennessee Williams?
Is it Tennessee Williams? Yes, it is. Iron and Rider you didn't need.
Not that well known. We know that because we're actors.
Yes, that's right. Very nice. That's wonderful because it's just what you said. Rose Tattoo is not that well known.
No.
Who wrote that? It's not on everybody's lips, but it was yours.
All right.
And that's what counts, champ. You got the $100. We're going to break away, and we'll be back with the $200 puzzle right after this message.
Sure glad we didn't have to act out the
I didn't know what to do.